This video is brought to you by Community Coffee. We're thrilled to partner with Community Coffee, a company with four generations supporting causes that make a difference globally and locally. Now Community Coffee is looking for one community superstar that gives back to their community in inspiring ways. The winner will receive an all-expense-paid trip to the 27th Annual Movie Guide Awards, as well as $10,000 to support their future. Click on the link in the description to find out more.
You just give me a chance. I know I'd have a shot at making Santa's team. I just know it.
You're doing it!
And that, ladies and goats, is why Santa's always used reindeer.
Hello, I'm Ted Bear, publisher of MovieGuide.org.
And I'm Evie Bear Carroll, his daughter. So this is your family guide to movies and entertainment. Elliot, the littlest reindeer. Now that sounds really cute.
Of course, this is the time of year that you can be a family movie guide and you can see Santa Claus movie and you can be happy about it, but be discerning about it. One of the best out there, and one of the ones that you don't need to be picking and choosing with your kids, is Elliot the Littlest Reindeer. It's about Elliot. Guess what? The name of the movie.
Is he the littlest reindeer?
Well, he's not a reindeer. He's a miniature horse. But he wants to be a reindeer. It's really adorable. And Santa Claus, some of his reindeer leave. They go into retirement. They don't want to be reindeer anymore.
Does Elliot need to come in?
So they do a contest for reindeers. And Elliot dresses up as a reindeer. It is so funny. And of course, one of the elves is the one who's been messing it up because he wants to take over the North Pole and take over from Santa. But Elliot is cute, he's adorable, and of course, he does a lot of stupid things, but along the way, he learns how to be a friend, he learns how to be loving, he learns how to tell the truth. So there's a lot of great virtues in Elliot, the Littlest Reindeer.
So this sounds like it's an R-rated movie and none of the family.
This is a G-rated, positive movie, no foul language, nothing objectionable in it. This is a fantasy story. Really, this is one that doesn't have a lot of heavy-handed magic, so you can enjoy Elliot, the Littlest Reindeer, with your kids and not worry about it.
Take a look at the full review at MovieGuide.org.
Big dreamers dream big!
Elliot, the Littlest Reindeer.
Thanks for watching, and thanks to Community Coffee for their 100 years dedicated to supporting the local communities they serve. Community Coffee and Movie Guide want to hear how individuals are impacting their community positively. Don't forget to click on the link if you or someone you know is serving their community in extraordinary ways.